Die in the cabinet. The bathroom's free now if you need it.
I'm done.
Take out the belly button, right?
What?
You're beautiful.
Would just keep your hands to yourself.
You are perfect. It's spot on.
Outside his club in the early hours of Sunday morning. Police believe he has been wounded and may be in a serious condition. In a tragic twist, service station attendant Terence Gilmore was apparently murdered yesterday afternoon. Police have released this photo of a man wanted for questioning in relation to both matters. He is 28-year-old Ronald Jason Barron. He is described as armed and dangerous. Barron is believed to be travelling with a woman described as brunette and in her early 20s. Police believe the couple may still be in the area. In other news, Prime Minister John Howard is meeting with Cabinet today.
They think your dickhead boss is alive. That's where the chop is.
I can't go out there.
No, look. Hey, that didn't even look like you. You're fine. They're looking for a blue ute that we are not driving anymore.
Don't make me do it.
Babe, they're looking for a brunette. You now have blonde hair. They're looking for a couple.
You're going to be on your own.
It's just shit that they put out just to rattle us. That's all.
Can't I go tomorrow?
Listen, if you do not go today and tomorrow, we have to stay here for another 2 weeks.
I can't go out there.
Well, I can't do it, can I? You're doing it. If you don't do this, you might as well kiss our future goodbye.
And don't cry.
That's my father, and that's her there.
Gold.
Gold, Andy, gold!
Oh, you don't want to see that.
Your dad's an Aussie. What the bloody hell happened to you?
Your father's a rogue. Wasn't that it?
It was perfect. Gabrielle doesn't smoke, though.
Yeah, well, I do.
Hey. Say something else.
Would you please cash this for me?
Would you? Open your mouth. Try and make the words more discreet.
Oh, fuck off. No one's going to believe I went to some posh ass school anyway.
Yeah, well, class is an attitude. It's not about you. Why don't you imagine that everybody you meet is younger than you are, like they're 12. Everyone you meet knows less about the world than you do.
Would you please cash this for me?
Very good. Good afternoon. My name is Gabrielle Martin.
Good afternoon. My name is Gabrielle Martin.
Perfect.
All right, school's over. Let's go.
Good afternoon, Miss Martin. I have this check for you to cash. Good afternoon, I'm Gabrielle Martin. I have this check for you to cash.
Now, if you get stopped, you just tell them that you picked up your old license. It's just a fine.
Ronald, would you be a darling and bring the car out for me?
Oh, sure, Miss, Miss Martin. Be right with you.
You know, I wouldn't let you go if I didn't think you could do it.
You just want to live, that's all.
Yes.
I do.
That's why I'm not worried about you.
So, how do I look?
Gum.
Did a good job, Eddie.
I hardly recognized her.
Glad you approve.
Oh, I didn't say that, did I?
So you enjoy yourself up there? Huh? Dressing her up. Doing her hair.
It's okay, Anne. You can admit it, she's hot, right?
She's very sweet.
Come on, Ann. You've been checking her out ever since we got here.
No, I haven't.
Ah, you're saying she's a dog? Huh?
No, of course I'm not.
Okay, so you have been checking her out.
No, she's your girl, Ronald.
That's right, Ann. That's right. She's my girl. And you want to fuck her?
No, it's not true.
You think she's hot? And you'd like to fuck her.
No, Ron.
You think she's hot and you'd like to fuck her.
No.
You think she's hot and you'd like to fuck
no,
her.
No, Ron.
You want to fuck her, don't you? Yeah, Andy, come on. You want to fuck her.
Yes,
all right,
yes.
Ah! I'm only fucking with you, Andy. But maybe I'm not.
Next, please.
I've got this check for you to cash.